look at what they found. Run, run, running wild. Every time and every track.
I have just seen Gemma Dreams actually alive.
Gemma, if you're out there, call me. I don't know if she's dead or alive.
If this proves to be true, then London Yard has spent thousands of pounds on an investigation that had the wrong victim at the centre of it.
Anyone can hack a social media account. It's easy.
If anyone out there has any information at all, please come forward to the police. Women are not safe right now.
Hi, Detective. I've just heard from the missing persons unit. They've had a new match and you're not going to believe this, but she's known to us. I'll send the file over.
Hello? Right, what do you want? No, I haven't seen Carly. How many fucking times do I have to tell you? You keep bothering me. What do you want? Missing? Mate, she's probably just gone to her mum's or something. Probably off gallivanting, doing whatever the fuck she normally does. Can you just get to the point and tell me what the fuck you want? Serious? Right, okay. Well, how about you just go and do your job and then come and let me know when you've done it? Yeah, just getting to Carly's now. Hopefully she's just gone off grid for a few days. Carly, open up! Carly! It's the police!
Oh, Jesus. What the fucking hell's that? Oh my God, that's a dead cat in the kitchen.
Carly! Are you here? It's the police. Are you here? Quick, go upstairs, check upstairs. Check in the lounge.
Carly, we're coming upstairs. It's the police. We're just coming to make sure you're okay. You check in the front, I'll check in the bathroom.
Wait a minute. Oh no, looks like blood in the bathroom. I'm gonna need forensics here.
Boss.
Hang on a sec. What have you found? Bleach? Yeah, we found some bleach. It's not looking good here.
Where's BCR Sullivan? I asked you, where BCR Sullivan is?
Excuse me, sir. Can you just lower your voice, please?
Is he around there?
No.
Has he seen
can you lower
this?
Your voice?
Has he seen this?
Can you lower your voice,
he knows
please?
I ain't had nothing to do with this.
Calm
it's not my
down.
Fault. Just take your fucking hands
don't
off me.
Don't be silly.
I said,
don't be silly.
I said, take your hands off
don't
me.
Don't be silly.
Get the fuck off me.
Listen, stop.
It's not
stop.
My fucking fault, Mr. Stop. It's not my fault. Stop.
She's here, and well, that is a pretty good Gemma Dream if it's not Gemma Dream. Vikram even measured her feet just to, you know, Cinderella it in a bit. Totally. See what I did there? Right, she's ready for interview, so over to you.
Okay, we're outside Matthew's house now. We're in. Oh, police! Oh, police! Matthew, show yourself! Oh, police!
Hello, Matthew. Matthew, are you there? Look, I really need to talk to you.
Like, really, really badly.
Oh, haven't you got anything to say to your little peach? So you are there. Hello, you. It's so hard to talk on the phone, isn't it? Just so much less personal. Why don't you come and meet me? Face to face.
How do I know it's really you?
Well, don't you recognise my voice? I know you really enjoyed listening to me before.
Send a video.
Come on, Matthew, come and meet me.
Send me a video proving it's you. If you do that, I'll come and meet you.